Streaming The Witcher. Oh, here we go. How do I skip it? There we go.
Clothes that aren't black or white.
Undergarments.
juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Lilac and gooseberries, of course.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
Oh. Yennefer's naughty.
She prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too.
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, just wanted to rest my eyes.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her?
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
See why you were so eager to practice. Strike. You're not in a circus. Do it. Wrong. Footwork. Off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know. And you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you best behave. Come on, We'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the wolf?
Of course. This is a church school in Elven Bathhouse.
Beat you to the bottom!
Maybe if you fall.
How in the fuck?
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, rhythm with your steps. Siri, cut it out.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and rest.
Who's the dummy now?
What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt! One, two, three. Strong strike. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady. Done.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Who's next? Oh. Ciri, see how Geralt holds his sword, its angle.
What am I supposed to do? Fucking stupid dummy.
Pretend now, live long. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Maybe a storm's coming.
Stop it, Jugger!
how long you're gonna make me wait.
That! Slice your jugular.
Who's next?
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with Quen.
Not bad. Tomfoolery! Enough!
Quen is sometimes called the Witch's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why.
I'm too old for this shit.
Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. See? Not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. All right, Geralt. Come on! See that, Ciri? Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Damn it. I hate this feeling. Axie can really muddle your mind. Erda now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow.
What now?
Enough! Continue training at will.
Come on, come closer.
Not bad.
Damn it.
him, kid.
Siri, get down here.
A little she-devil. As soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Siri?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
Uh-oh, this is not good. He sees someone in there. Here we go.
Some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In a dream, I went and found Siri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Siri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Siri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Coming soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Ah, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet. Soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. Certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
Here we go, guys. Combat. Ow.
Of course, an army has passed. Necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
What's up, I'm saying it, you're, how's it going? Make sure you give a like, share, and comment. Me up. Come on. There we go. Okay. I'll go away. Oh man, I have to come back. Yeah, but I can't. Well, we can't. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, shush up. What was that? Ooh, they kill a pig. They're back. Hello. Ooh, there's some more over there. Nice. Water? Water? Go.
We going?
Help me! Help!
It just wants the food of the horse.
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
God, that was close.
The horse died quickly. But griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around, gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazing.
But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know. Straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Then we are riding a ghost horse. That's kind of strange. Now he's doing it.
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest to the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh.
What the fuck? Where's the mirror? Look at that, guys.
We need to watch ourselves at White Orchard.
He's in the road.
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is your coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
witches.
I'll not drink the Weevilos freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bran.
Bran? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Looking for a woman. Raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest and warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast has built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the alderman don't use the privy without asking the Blackman's permission first. And seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Show me what you got behind the counter. For everything. Help you bandage that up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember. We'd rather not draw any attention.
Sup, second viewer, how's it going? Enjoy your stay and be comfy.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Drommel, you're...
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak. For your breath sours my beer.
Just want to talk.
You deaf, Stray. No one here will talk to you.
If it's company you seek, stick that mangy snout of yours in a trough with the pigs.
Hey, third viewer, how's it going? Make sure you like, comment, and share.
Raven, woman dressed as black and white. See you. Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast, she knocked Radibor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
There are four factions.
Four what?
What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got anything?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
We don't need to hear this, right, guys? So, anyways, yeah.
Gotta go. So.
A moment. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come on, let's play.
No thanks. Got some other things on my mind.
Sheshe. I'd ask the locals, but since they can't count to ten, the rules are a complete mystery. Ah, well, I'm here if you change your mind.
Oh, this dude right here.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just anyone. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnapses. It'll lift your spirits.
Finding her. That'll lift my spirits.
You look haggard. It's just a few drops to improve your mood. A little schmapsies never hurt a soul.
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengelberg.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Come help me.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gaunt Araudiri, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless... is as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads too?
To your help.
You see, Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night, black and white, gooseberries and... yes, honor. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask as a garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
What's your problem, kitty? This guy just sits down. Hello. What?
Say all kinds of things about riches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Dang it. I don't have enough. Now let's see. No? All right, I'll come back.
Take care.
Anything in there? Hang on, let's do this real quick.
What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got a nice roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set a light in my workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damn village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. The only smith around, so I got to serve as the garrison. Buying dents out of plate, shoe horses. That's all right. Nilf guardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. Humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
Not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse. So that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks. I found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
From a tinder box. Arsonist must have lit his torch here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Boot prints. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss and vodka.
May the sun shine upon you.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail. Back to the village.
What, think you've got it tough? You've a roof over your head, that's something. When the Black Ones made siege to the zoo, they burned the outskirts to the ground. You took bigger bollocks than a noon rate's unicorn.
We'll eat myrtle grass during the Hungry Gap.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. His wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies, do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats. Am I not right?
Listen, we can work this out, man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Calm down. Now follow me.
Gotta go. Apologize.
Gloar and I'd fain.
Voidemar, will you ride across with me?
It's Durban now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Voidemar.
What do you mean? I know what they named you at your cutting. What kind of name is that anyway? Durban.
Milfgaard. My grand was from Mazet.
Oh, so that's how it is.
Everything's gonna be fine.
My lead, Master. May the gold sun guide you far away from my land.
Up and at him.
What? What's going on?
Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nah! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nearly a copper. This is how you repay me!
I've had enough.
Hey, soldier! A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you, I was drunk, didn't know what I was doing.
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
A tree? Uh-oh.
Villagers will really love him now.
Well, no, I don't give a flying fuck about them.
You know, I hated the black ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place.
Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward.
And I managed to save some things from the fire.
Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it.
You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Alright, let's see what you got.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
I'd like you to forge something for me.
Let's see here. Okay, so never mind.
Show me where you got it.
Alright guys, I'm going to end it here. Oops, hang on. Make sure you subscribe, like, and even comment on my videos if you like. Okay, anyways, much love to you all, and keep it righteous, guys. Love and peace.